This program is brought to you by Sony HD World, Caltex, Nokia, Standard Chartered Bank.
Bangkok, the capital city of Thailand, is a treasure trove of experiences. As the only Southeast Asian country to never have been colonized, it has retained its cultural identity. From this bustling city of about 10 million people, 10 teams will embark on the race of their lives for 100,000 US dollars.
Tuk-tuks are not only a symbol of Bangkok, but a vital part of the city's often jammed road system. Today, they are transporting the teams to the start line at Rama One Monument, a landmark that commemorates the king who founded Bangkok as the capital city. The 10 teams are Ida, an actress, and her socialite friend Tania from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
This is the first for both of us. We've never backpacked in our entire lives. We, more often than not, have people carrying our bags for us. So this is going to be a real challenge.
Teachers from Hong Kong, Vince and Sam.
One of the best things about Sam is that he's a nerd. And so anything that is a brain task, he's going to take care of it.
We're not the best looking team. We're not going to be the strongest team. You know, but we're going to be the funny ones. And you know, everyone wants the funny ones to win, right?
Beauty queens from Thailand. Miss Universe 2005 Natalie and Pai Lin, runner-up Thailand Miss Universe 2006.
Being in the beauty pageant is a very hard training, especially a very good training for the amazing race, because it's very tough. It's very competitive.
People think it's all about looks, but there's a lot of endurance and perseverance. And I guess compared to Miss Universe or any other pageants, it's almost like a vacation.
Nina and Amit, cousins from Delhi, India.
In India, it is very common to find very close relationships amongst cousins.
It's a big family, it's a huge family.
And it's
family,
a very close-knit family. In this game, you will be pushing through all the boundaries, and it's what you have here that's gonna make you push.
Adi and Fuzzy, friends from Singapore.
We're really completely out of our element. This isn't our thing. We're not adventurous. We don't do extreme sports.
We're not outdoorsy. We are not stereotypical at all. It's so difficult to place us. Like, where do we fit in? That's been our problem all our lives, really.
When you're lazy, you're also a lot better at getting things done quicker because you're finding the shortest way to get something done. People are hardworking, spend a lot of effort doing something they all do in 5 minutes.
Henry and Bernie, brother and sister from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
We're here to do whatever it takes to win. It sounds ruthless, but
we're not here to make friends.
Yeah, if I wanted to go on a holiday, I could.
I've never failed. There's nothing wrong in failing, but I've never failed.
I'm going to be put in a situation where I won't be able to do a lot of these things, and just facing that is going to be an interesting thing.
From Seoul, Korea, brothers and sports agents, Isaac and William.
We come from very strong Christianity family. I go to church, like, I think twice a week. Yeah, that makes us a little more nice guys, you know, I don't know, good children for God, you know. Even if some bad things or unexpected things will happen, it's in God's will.
From Mumbai, India, father and son team, Nuru and Kapil.
I am an only child. And as far as, you know, the love, the attention, the respect is concerned, all of it has been showered on me. We come from a society where there's a lot of respect involved for elders by obedience.
And he exactly knows when I change my expression, what he should not do and what he should do.
From the Philippines, Jeff, 26, and Tisha, 31, dating for 4 years.
Couples have a totally different
dynamic
when it comes to the,
for sure.
The race.
We have more, I guess, emotions invested, and this is like a huge turning point. It could be a U-turn, it could be a fast forward.
Detour, roadblock.
From Thailand, Mai, an actress, and her friend Oliver, a student.
I do have an entourage.
Well, I'm going to be carrying the bag.
My family, they brought me up like a little princess. I chose Oliver as my teammate because he's like physically strong, and I think like I'm not like that fit because I'm a girl.
Can these teams withstand the pressures of the race, traveling together, the grueling challenges, overcoming the pitfalls of international travel?
Who will have the right combination of strategy, strength, skill, and teamwork to win 100,000 US dollars? Over the coming weeks,
We'll find out as we get ready to race on The Amazing Race Asia. Thailand. In just a few moments, you'll be heading off on the race of your lives. There are 11 legs in this race. At the end of each leg, there is a pit stop. 7 of these pit stops are elimination points. So do not delay, because if you're last, you will be eliminated. Your first clue is sitting on the luggage that you brought with you. Let me warn you all now, this race will be hard. It will push you and challenge you in ways you could never imagine. The first team to cross the finish line at the end of 11 legs will win $100,000. When I say go, you can run to your bags, open your first clue, and you're off. The whole of Asia and beyond is waiting for you. Ready, set, go!
Good info.
Good info. Never race on an empty stomach.
Never race on an empty stomach.
Make your way to Khao San Road, Bangkok.
Each team must eat one bowl of a local delicacy
to receive your next clue.
You have $134 for this leg of the race.
Ready to go.
Follow the track team.
Hey, babe, let's go this way, babe.
It's just me, are we?
Yep.
Taxi.
Chip.
Why can't we?
Khao San Road.
Here.
All
right.
Hey.
And that's when you realize that you're like, you're in the race. The race has begun and it's on.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Hey, that one.
Woo! Oh, number one. Thank you very much. Very fast, okay?
Khao San Road. How much is the top cost usually?
Close it and we go.
Man, everyone else is not around here, dude.
Khao San.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Taxi stand. Oh!
Eating food.
Food eating. Local food.
What are you gonna eat?
That's probably like noodle, that thing. Noodle shack or something.
Okay. Yeah.
Crispy grasshoppers.
Scorpions.
So it's gonna be like a dinner for us.
Curry. Thai curry chicken.
Khao San Road is one of Bangkok's most visited areas. Khao San means milled rice. And this street is so named because of its historical role as a rice market. But it's not rice teams will be sampling here. Each team must eat a large bowl of assorted fried bugs, frogs, and scorpions before they will receive their next clue.
I think we're getting close. Keep your eye out.
Dude, there.
Got it?
Thank you. Kapun ka.
They're here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hello.
Ready, set, go. Tastes like french fries. It doesn't matter which bag we got. Okay, wait.
Yummy. These are great.
Oh, shit, there it is. Let's go. Go away. Where are they?
You're f***ing kidding.
You can't eat the legs, can you?
No.
Holy f***. I don't want the frog.
This is gonna suck.
One of my biggest phobias is insects.
Oh.
Okay, bank right.
Yeah, I hear you.
No, let's go.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
No way, they're pointing.
Yeah, right there.
Just grab a handful and just shove it in your mouth.
Stuff it in. Just stuff it in.
And then I bit on something that burst in my mouth, and that was the beginning of the end for me.
Yeah, we're doing good now. We're beating everyone. We're doing good.
All right. The scorpions don't go in, Mark.
Like, I was like, oh my God, I can't even pick these things up. How am I going to eat them? You see the frogs? It was just like, I feel so sorry for the frog.
I'll take the maggots, you take the frogs.
We just started grabbing them and scarfing them down.
Who says beauty queens can't eat bugs?
We're done.
Thank you.
Travel by taxi to the Caltex service station, Khlong Luang District, Patumani. Once there, wash a marked vehicle.
Teams must make their way by taxi to this Caltex service station. On arrival, they will discover the vehicles are in fact 22-seat passenger buses. Each team must completely clean one of these buses before receiving their next clue.
Taxi! Someone get us a taxi!
Thank you, taxi. We take... Okay, thank you.
We have practice from when we were young. We used to watch Dad's car.
Dad, we're going to make you proud. Or at least less ashamed.
No, seriously, can you have that? Fine, good.
Mind over matter.
Put it in your mouth. Don't think about it and just swallow.
Did you eat the scorpion?
This race makes you do crazy things.
This program.
Whoa!
That's called teamwork.
One, two, three, go.
Oh man, this is dry and sick.
Excuse me, hi. Okay,
how do we bring this? Okay, ready?
Yeah. Travel by taxi to the Caltex service station in Long Luang District.
Taxi, ha! Okay, noi. Taxi.
Okay.
Get in the car and ask for directions.
So, cheer for Team Thailand.
Long Luang sub-district.
That's where we're going. Maybe you can read my writing.
If I don't dance, I'll puke.
The bugs were lovely. Okay, so that's open to opinion because they definitely were not lovely to me.
No!
Hello.
Thank you very much.
Good info.
Travel by taxi to the Caltex service station in Khlong Luang District.
Sawadika, Kapuka! Tania?
Excuse me, I had a frog.
Travel by taxi to the Caltex service station. Tangulaba.
Okay.
It's a rest. This, you and I.
Okay.
I can't carry your bag like that. It's too hardcore.
But the next one is easy. Teams must choose one vehicle and must not switch. Let's pick a small one.
The alphabet in this moment.
Okay, we finished.
The whole thing came out. We vomited the whole thing.
Finish it. Finish, guys, who's got the clue?
Travel by taxi to the Caltex service station.
Once I wash your marked vehicle to satisfactory to Caltex supervisor in order to receive your next clue.
This is us.
Yeah.
This is us, come.
Let's take this one. By meter.
Please, okay, we pay
you. 10 baht more than the meter.
Please.
Hurry, quickly.
Please.
Oh, good. Thank you. Yeah. Travel by taxi to the Caltex service station in Khlong Luang District.
Once there, wash a marked vehicle.
Oh my goodness, why is there a key? It doesn't matter to you.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, we go.
Kongla.
I have a scorpion leg in my teeth somewhere.
I think I've got a couple of feelers down my throat.
Maybe from like a leg of like
crooked
a
leg or something.
I still have a, like a scorpion leg.
Okay, later.
You got your daily protein.
Yes.
You got your share
a
there.
A lot of proteins there?
Oh, hell yeah.
The wormy things were what?
Maggots.
Huh?
Maggots.
I ate maggots.
You ate maggots.
I got cockroach legs.
Oh yeah, you do actually. I can feel it.
It's the amazing race, baby.
Quickly, quickly, go quickly. Yeah, in a race. Quick, 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 fast. How long? How much time to Patum Thani?
We have to go on the highway. It's a little bit more money, but it's okay.
Don't stop blowing this whistle, and it's gonna hurt your ears.
Team Thailand.
Team Thailand, that is Oliver and Mai.
See you later.
Because, like, yeah, the best John, I'm so happy to have you, man.
Two taxis, fast!
No, don't let him go. Go faster, faster.
Fast, fast.
Oh, no, Dad, but
I give you 2,000 baht, you ran them off the road, okay?
No! No, fast, fast!
Boom!
Why traffic jam? Why?
Have you washed a car before?
I have never washed a car before, but I played with water.
I think it's some like double-decker Greyhound coach thing we're gonna be
doing. Oh, you know.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Go grab the bucket.
Let's go to the closest one.
Okay, we can park.
Stop. Just stop.
Oh, inside Star Mart.
Go, stay there. One. Sunset. Let's go.
Give me the money.
You wanna take the closest one?
Yeah. Let's go over there.
Okay, get this side, left side, I'll get the right side.
That's not gonna do very much.
This is hard to wash.
Just wet it.
What the did they put on this car?
Sorry! Don't wet the whole bus just yet, like just do this side and then I'll scrub behind it because if it gets dry then it won't have any effect. Oh my god. My maid would be proud.
Smells are just schmink.
Maybe you should like fill this and then dip it into here when like one hand's on the ladder.
Okay, that sort of doesn't help.
I'm
watch
feeling
out for your head on. The dirty water dropping on my face and my head.
Oh my god, those are the cars?
Okay, I didn't expect like walking the park, but like it's full of insects and two-story bus.
Let this be it, channel.
I'll take this position for that.
Catch
him up, one per team.
Thank you,
yes,
thank you.
Holy crap, are you kidding me? To wash a bus?
I don't clean my own room, my mom does that.
No.
Does it come off?
There's no way I can reach that high. Woohoo!
Don't worry about me. I have my head right there.
Oh my god, my husband's gonna laugh at me.
Open boot.
We're gonna win this.
He's gonna ask for directions.
I'll draw a car getting gas.
We got off accidentally off the highway.
Highway fast. Better or no?
And that really slowed us down a lot.
Caltex,
sir?
Caltex.
I don't know.
Caltex.
This is my Pictionary skills coming into play.
Okay, he's gone in to ask for directions because I think we're a bit lost.
The problem was the taxi driver got lost.
Okay, you know now? You know?
Yeah, okay.
We just hope that, you know, everyone's caught in the jam.
Chinook, please, just go on with it.
Don't put no country, not wash it.
That's Caltex. Caltex, sir, stand up.
Oh, there's a Caltex station.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's make up.
Thank you. We're gonna wash stuff.
How many teams are here?
We're the second last team to arrive.
Oh, Caltex, I see Caltex.
Where?
I see Caltex through the lights.
Oh, man, did you look at these buses?
I said, oh, hello. Such a big vehicle, how can we do that?
Okay.
This is going to take a hell of a time, the whole bus, my god.
Oh no.
I want to collapse.
Oh god.
All the dirt is getting into my eye. It smells like oatmeal. This is like an oatmeal body scrub.
Ah.
Man, this bus is big.
Slow and steady.
What? Why?
Let's not exhaust ourselves.
Can you hold my hand? I'm scared of heights. Ooh. I am.
It's raining.
It's raining.
The rain helped us not so much physically, it helped us more mentally.
God, it's hopeless, the brush. Please find my toothbrush.
Come on, Jay-Z.
Here, let me just get one little bit. Because if it's wet, I think it'll be easier for you.
Yeah. The beauty regime didn't really hold up.
Okay, I need to get this part.
Let's
Yeah, I know. We're trying.
Well, since I'm not tall, I can't do much.
When I was tired, he stepped up, you know. Have you ever seen a munchkin wash a bus? I'm short, right? I'm like a munchkin. Super Smurf in power, in action.
Get down low and go, go, go.
Even heiresses can wash buses.
Just a little bit more.
Little bit. Okay, yeah. We will obey you. He hasn't washed his bus in years, and he wants us to do it for him. Oh, very nice. See?
Good work.
Thank you
very much.
Did I really help you?
Travel by charter bus to Wat Pai Rong Wah.
Teams must now catch one of their newly washed chartered buses, the Wat Pai Rong Wah, where they'll find their next clue. The first bus will depart with the first three teams to sign up. The next three teams to sign up will depart on the second bus, and a third bus will take the final four teams.
Bus one, number one!
I think we're done.
Great job, guys. Who's your next clue?
Thank you.
Woo-hoo. Travel by chartered bus to Wat Pai Rong Wah.
Please, finish.
Thank you so much.
Travel by charter bus to Wat Pai Rong Wah Suphanburi.
Sign up for one of three charter buses.
Okay.
What is that?
I have no idea.
Tears in my eyes.
Get a taxi. Go, Nia.
Come on. Put this one. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Sign up for one of these three charter buses.
For one or three charter buses.
Bus number one will depart with the first three teams to sign up.
Oh shoot, from bus one.
I think the bus is at the gas station.
Where do they sign up?
Yeah, so we have to go back to the Cartex thing because we didn't sign up. We didn't read this thing carefully enough.
Really dumb.
We're number one.
Please say it's clean.
Jeez, I'm sorry, it's just not ready.
I know.
A splash. Going out with a splash.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna come on. Come on, give me a hug. It's okay.
Bus two, that's okay. That means we're fourth at the moment. So now we've got to wait for the other two teams.
Okay. Thank you. Oh my God.
Hopefully the other team, messed up.
They're still not finished.
Yeah, they stop you.
Hi. We love you.
Travel by charter bus to Wat Pai Rong Wah.
Oh my God, come on.
Yeah, look at...
To ride in the bus that we cleaned.
Okay, let's go.
That's rock and roll.
I never watched a car in my time. Not even a bicycle, let alone bus.
We are a little bit slow, I think so.
I'm dirtier than I've ever been in my life. And you can't imagine how much, if that bothers me, it's going to bother at 80.
I am obsessive compulsive. The thought of not having clean clothes for like a few weeks is horrendous.
It sucks, man.
Oh. Thank you.
Enjoy it.
Rooting for travel by charter bus.
Okay. Good job.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Lovely. Okay, let's go.
We'll be here for a while.
If these spots are not going,
they won't go, and please don't worry about it too.
I think we did pretty fast.
Easy, we have done a good job, I know.
Looks okay?
Next clue, congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Captain Niru.
Hey, but it looks good. Come on.
Show me what you're made of, guys.
You want to help us?
No.
Come on, Sam.
Here's your next clue.
Yeah, we're the last. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
All right, boys. Yeah. Woo!
Search among Buddha statues for your next clue.
Search among the Buddha statues for your next clue.
Hurry, bus number one, number two depart. 20 minutes after arrival.
thieves must search the temple grounds amongst hundreds of Buddha statues for their next clue. This temple is located in the province of Suphanburi, which means City of Gold. Suphanburi is steeped in heritage due to its important role in battles from the 14th to 18th century. However, the buses they traveled here on will depart 20 minutes after they've arrived at the temple. Teams must try to find their clue within this time if they're to catch the same bus.
Let's go.
Let's go down, up and down, all right?
I can't see anything like this.
You look this way, I look this way. Okay. This is the Buddha statues, right? These are the Buddha statues.
Let's go this side.
In a cemetery so late in the night and it was all dark and, you know, and dogs barking. So it was pretty crazy stuff.
Search among the Buddha statues for your next clue.
Let's just go deep.
Okay, we've got to be systematic, yeah? We have like 20 minutes.
And what did it say about the buses? They're leaving in 20 minutes?
Let's just find the clue. The buses. Let's go this way. I have a feeling that it's somewhere here.
There, I found one. All right, let's go. Travel on your next.
Okay, take this out.
Available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station and search for your next clue.
Teams must now catch the next available bus to Chiang Mai bus terminal, where they'll find their next clue.
Say thank you to the Buddha. Khop khun ka. First one to Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai ka.
Let's go. Travel on the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station.
Boya kasha. Boya kasha.
Forgive me. What's going on? Let's go.
So how many teams are here?
Two.
That's right.
And two that were from bus number two. They've gone. One of the buses. I know.
Take it. Come. Pretend there's nothing going on. Right. Come.
Travel on the next bus, available charter bus, to Chiang Mai bus station and search for your next clue.
Nina, they found a clue. They have taken a clue.
To Chiang Mai? Yes?
It's the thing that killed me.
Okay. Guys, there are Buddhas on that side as well.
I have a feeling it's like somewhere there.
Over where?
Like more deeper inside.
No, we haven't gone all the way down. Come on. Keep going this way. Come on.
I wonder how many clues we went past.
Yeah. Go behind, babe. It might be in the trees or something. You know what I mean? Fun. Okay. Travel on the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station and search for your next clue.
So you guys have to wait for us, right? You want to tell us where it is then?
All the teams are gone. They're all gone, except for us and the girls.
They have to wait until every single person finds their clue for the third bus.
It's pretty messed up, but that's the rules of the race around the world.
This is just a reminder that we have to slow down. Travel the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station.
You guys find it? You guys got it?
Yeah. So as soon as a bus comes, whoever is ready will go.
No.
We have to wait for all
every
of
team to get in the bus and
if
then
that's
we,
the last team. Then
that's the last one.
It was devastating to watch the other buses leave and we knew we had to wait for everybody
seeing,
to finish theirs.
And seeing our lead just slowly leave.
Teams in them and they're going a distance of 8 hours plus. So you guys have to really hurry up.
Come.
Okay.
We got it.
Search among the Buddha statues for your next clue.
Search among the Buddha statue for your next clue.
Come on, guys. What are we looking for, dude? We're looking for a clue.
There will be an envelope on the base, okay? There is no clue box.
Buddhas at the base of the Buddha.
Where? Which part?
Sitting on the base.
No, we haven't. No way! Thank God. Travel on the next available
charter bus
to Chiang Mai bus station and search for your next clue. Oh no. Quick, let's run. Let's see if there's any bus left.
Kapil.
Yeah?
Come. Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Come.
Cool. Travel on the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station and search for your next clue.
All right, let's go.
One of the teams found it.
It could be even stuck to the side of it. Sam, can you check over here?
So maybe all the clues are on the same statue? Probably, yeah?
Good thing we have to move rocks.
Isaac, you were so right. The big one, the jumbo one.
We travel on the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station.
Found it!
Lovely!
Yep!
Knew it. Let's go to Chiang Mai!
Found it. Travel on the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai.
Thank God. I thought we were going to be there all night.
Yes!
All 10 teams are now traveling by bus to Chiang Mai, a distance of 585 kilometers from Bangkok.
For me, the toughest thing was just knowing that we were going to have to sleep the night on the bus on a really bouncy, smelly, bumpy bus. Last time I went on bus rides was in uni. And that's from London to Oxford. Which is only an hour and a half.
There, that's a crew box. I see it.
Here we are.
It's heavy.
On the side.
Detour.
Race or rice?
A detour is a choice between two tasks, each with its own pros and cons. In this detour, teams must choose between rice or race. In race, teams must drive an off-road buggy through an 8-kilometer track to receive their next clue. This task is not physically demanding, so teams that can navigate swiftly around the terrain could finish quickly. In rice, teams must work together to pound rice into paste and make two rice balls. While the rice balls are relatively small, pounding the rice is backbreakingly difficult. Teams who lack the muscle will find themselves staggering in a sticky state.
Let's go for a race.
Let's go get Song Tao first.
Yeah. How do we get to Song Tao?
Well, you know, let's just stick with them.
They didn't even know what a Song Tao was.
We'll get the same one.
Yeah, let's do the same one. Let's change your winning formula.
Gonna go with rice, yeah.
Let's go, bud.
Let's go. Lock it in, ladies.
Okay, go.
Detour.
Rice or rice?
Let's do rice.
Rice?
Rice. Yeah.
Kabun ka!
I get to cook!
No, you get to make a face.
11
hours for the other teams.
Yeah.
It was pretty grueling.
We're in the right place.
Time on our side. That doesn't mean that we can be content.
Thank you, baby. Oh.
It's not this time.
Why do we choose this again? Why?
Thinking of the guys I hate.
Hey. Oh, I just busted it, man.
Come in.
Right.
Whoa, that's gonna give us blisters? That's crazy. That's not gonna help.
Well, don't overdo it. Rest.
No, I can't rest.
Benny, you stand here because I can hit harder.
I'm gonna go find that long.
Let's go.
It's a detour.
It says race or rice.
Race or rice?
We'll do rice.
Rice.
I guess we'll choose the rice.
I can cook. We're gonna choose rice.
Yeah, we're doing the rice.
Okay, let's go by Song Tao.
What the hell is that? Okay. Is this a Song Tao? Okay, come.
See you later, man.
Okay, go. You go to X-Centre?
Yeah, okay.
Come on, go.
The people choosing race, travel by Song Tao to X-Centre.
Go.
Fast. Yeah.
It hurts like hell.
I never realized how hard it is to make rice.
No rest.
No resting?
Do it.
No? Okay. Okay.
Make your way to the next pit stop.
Named after Thailand's national flower, the Ratchaprut Garden World in Chiang Mai is the first pit stop of the race. The last thing to check in here may be eliminated.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Let's enter by a gate.
Gate three. Okay. Let's go.
Calm.
Imagining
peacefully.
To be anyone who thinks pounding rice is an easy job.
Ask him how much now and if we can pay him now so we can take care of our foot race. whoever's left paying with it is going to be disadvantaged.
Good?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kapunka. Kapunka!
Thank you.
Okay.
Yum.
Route info. Make your way to the next pit stop.
Yay.
You know what this would be good with? A side of scorpions.
Let's get there. Do a paper, scissor, rock. Done. And that's it.
I love like that.
At best we can be first. At worst we'll be third. I hope. Yeah. I think. All right. Fast, yeah? Thank you.
Someone's that peering red? Out. That's them, man.
Dude, that's
them.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm serious. That's them. Why else would they be poking around looking? Seriously.
Real
fast.
Fuck,
yeah.
Chapter guns. Gate number 3. Ooh.
Oh,
f***.
It's, oh my god. Damn it, it's like Mad Max.
Where's gate 3?
Gate 3, come on. Let's just punch it out, punch it out.
Two people up there. Yes. We've worked together the whole race.
Ready to fight?
One jack and boy.
1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Yes. Woo! Yes!
สวัสดีค่ะ.
สวัสดีค่ะ.
Welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Maya and Oliver, you are team number 1.
Yeah!
I have some more good news for you two. For winning this very first leg, you've each won $2,500 for a total of $5,000, courtesy of Standard Chartered Bank, which you can spend after the race.
Woo!
Congratulations!
Thank you. 1, 2, 3.
Sawadee ha. Welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Thank you.
Tisha and Jeff, you are team number 2.
You just lost $5,000 right there.
The way I see it, you know, you gotta play the game fair. And, you know, it was Thailand, they were a lot of help to us for, like, helping us to get around. And, you know, it's the way the gods have it.
It's time for the man, Henny! Sawadee ha. Welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Henry and Bernie, you are team number 3. I told you'd be a hard race.
No way. My wildest thoughts. Would I have even dreamt that it'd be so difficult?
So you're giving up? What are you talking about, Maya? Come on. I thought we were gonna do this. Suddenly she said that she wanted to quit. So it just snapped in my head. A real big vibe.
You don't see that I've been like dying here for you. All you can say is that I'm tired.
You just completely. I carry your bag so heavy, blah blah blah.
Hey.
So don't f-ing carry my bag.
I didn't complain, okay?
Yes, you did. You're like, oh my, you didn't do like wash half of that car, get all that blah blah blah.
Because you
didn't do, you made like some good decision. That's all you did. So don't carry my bag next time.
I don't want you to
because you complaining after you carry my bag. It's my bag.
Just don't complain when I'm doing everything, okay? Don't complain.
Why do you have to like be the leader? Are you the leader?
I'm not the leader, okay? I'm tired.
You know what?
Okay, take a left.
Here, we go here.
We had to beat it and beat it and beat it until. Did I say beat it? Yeah, we had to beat it.
Drive fast in race. Quick, get there.
Why you stop?
There was a lot of confusion with the taxi.
We asked a couple of people down there. They put us onto that opposite direction completely.
Go in the front. Take this with you, go in the front.
X-Centre. First you go to X-Centre. You don't know?
Instead of rice, let's go to the buggy.
Oh, what color buggy you want to get? Pink.
You wait here?
Green one.
Green one, okay.
Who's driving?
Babe, you're driving.
Okay. Woo! It's a
wild driver, you know? Yeah. The race, you know, he was like a bit fast.
Whatever works, man.
This? Okay? No, okay. No?
Wanna go back and race?
Yes, let's try that.
We're not doing this. We are changing over to buggy driving.
You're not doing buggy. I can't use either of my hands. I can't use it.
Here, go.
Okay?
Go, we'll stay.
Okay.
No, we're not.
We're turning back. Blisters in both hands.
Yeah, I'm getting 1 year as well.
Hong Nai village. Hong Nai.
Hong Nai village.
Yeah, buggy.
That was very, very difficult.
Couldn't lift it. I'm really sorry, but I couldn't lift it.
This is results, trust me. Look at it, it's mush.
Yeah, we have to try to push into one big ball.
It looks like good cow pork to me. Good cow pork.
Okay. Oh, good.
Thanks,
Monica. Yay,
thank you. Oh, good.
Woo! Make your way to the next pit stop.
Racha from Red Garden.
Oh my god. I can't believe you finished it! Oh yeah, it's all because of you. Yeah, that's it.
That's the beauty queen.
They finished?
Yeah, they got it right after us.
Make your way to the next pit stop.
Hey!
Let's go!
Come on, then. Nina and Amit, they're coming now.
Oh, they're going back?
Yeah. Ooh. My ass is on fire.
I know.
They're so cute! Don't
wait,
okay, get out now. I think I see them on top.
Oh,
I think
where?
I see them up
where?
Top there. I think I see them up here.
Okay, I see it.
Where?
Up there. Hey.
Fatihah.
What's the
matter? Hylan and Natalie, you are team number 4.
Jump.
I can't jump.
Fatihah. Welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Thank you.
Sam and Vince.
Yes.
On your way into this pit stop, did you pay for your taxi?
No, we didn't. No, we had to pay for it. We thought it was a designated driver or something like that.
You cannot check in right now. You need to go back, pay your taxi, and come back here before I can check you officially.
Okay.
Better go now.
Okay, thanks. It didn't occur to either one of us that he needed to be paid for. We just didn't read the clue the way that we should have read it.
Let's go.
Okay. Is that all right?
Tania, you are team number 5.
Oh.
Isaac and William, you are team number 6.
It's not bad.
Pretty good, yeah.
Woo, for the second time. I can jump now.
Sawadee ka. Welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Vince and Sam, you are team number 7.
All right.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay. Now, what next?
Make your way to the next pit stop.
We need to go to this place.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Right, hold it.
Yes, make your way to the next pit stop.
Ratcha Parade Gardens.
Warning, the last team to check in may be eliminated.
Go, 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 fast, 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 fast.
Ratcha Parade Gardens. Okay, you know,
gantry.
Fast. Go, go, go.
Dude.
Are you doing, man? Go fast.
He just gave them the lead. Why? Go.
I've never been dirtier in my life. Look at my pouch. Man, this is...
Do you know Rajput Gardens?
No, sorry.
Rajput Gardens here, now here.
Is it up there?
So we have to go up?
Hello.
Adi and Fuzzy.
Alan.
You are team number 8.
Thank you very much, Ellen. Yeah. You get a hug now?
Yeah, give it.
Bring it.
Give it to me, okay?
My
all right.
Please help us with this garden.
Sure. It's very, very far away from here.
Yeah.
So it
was
pretty.
It was a communication gap, big communication gap with the driver.
We see this flag.
We follow flag.
Come.
Stopping for gas.
He says to reach there, he doesn't have enough gas.
It's there. Dude.
The hose is not lengthy enough.
Dude, hello. Listen, you can't do this.
The first time, he said that I know the place, and he took us somewhere else.
Finally, we stopped at a tourist information center.
Can you please help us and tell the driver?
Your fuel is enough. You're telling him, dude, you know, you have gas. Come on, let's go. You do it afterwards. But he just couldn't listen to it.
Hey man, everybody is going ahead of us. Why don't you understand?
Okay, you go.
Okay, go.
Let's just move the other team. Go.
Our security guard, gate number 3.
You take this? Goodbye.
Thank you.
Let's make a run for it.
Sawadee ka. Welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Thank you.
Remember Ruben Kapil?
Yeah.
You are team number 9.
Oh, man!
Thank you so much.
That's what I like to see.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Oh, my God. Woo! We just wrote it off, actually.
Come.
Nina and Amit,
Yeah. You
are the 10th and last team to arrive. I'm sorry to tell you that you have been eliminated from the race.
I have no regrets.
The slogan which we followed was the one and only. We always said Amit and Nina, the one and only. So I guess it was Amit and Nina, the one and only race for you guys.
Gardens? No, sorry.
Right,
you put
garden here,
now here.
Is it up there? So we have to go up?
Hello. Adi and Fuzzy.
Alan.
You are team number 8.
Woo!
Thank you very much, yeah. Alan. You get a hug now?
Yeah, give it.
Bring it.
Give it to me, okay? All right.
Please help us with this garden.
Sure.
It's very, very far away from here.
Yeah.
So it was pretty.
It was a communication gap, big communication gap with the driver.
We see this flag. We follow flag. Come.
stopping for gas.
He says to reach there, he doesn't have enough gas.
It's there. Dude!
What? The hose is not lengthy enough.
Dude, hello. Listen, you can't do this.
The first time, he said that I know the place, and he took us somewhere else.
Finally, we stopped at a tourist information center.
Can you please help us and tell the driver?
Your fuel is enough.
We're telling him, dude, you know, you
have gas. Come on, let's go. You do it afterwards. But he just couldn't listen to it. Arey man, everybody is going ahead of us. Why don't you understand?
Okay, you go.
Okay, go.
Let's
just move
the other team.
Go. Stop security guard. Gate number 3.
You take this. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Let's make a run for it.
Hard working, spend a lot of effort doing something that I'll do in 5 minutes.
Henry and Bernie, brother and sister from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
We're here to do whatever it takes to win. It sounds ruthless, but...
We're not here to make friends.
Yeah, if I wanted to go on a holiday, I could.
I've never failed. There's nothing wrong in failing, but I've never failed.
But I'm going to be put in a situation where I won't be able to do a lot of these things, and just facing that is going to be an interesting thing.
From Seoul, Korea, brothers and sports agents, Isaac and William.
We come from very strong Christianity family. I go to church, like, I think twice a week. You know, that makes us a little more nice guys, you know, I don't know, good children for God, you know. Even if some bad things or unexpected things will happen, it's in God's will.
From Mumbai, India, father and son team, Nuru and Kapil.
I am an only child, and as far as, you know, the love, the attention, the respect is concerned, all of it has been showered on me. We come from a society where there's a lot of respect involved for elders by obedience.
And he exactly knows when I change my expression, what he should not do and what he should do.
From the Philippines, Jeff, 26, and Tisha, 31, dating for 4 years.
Couples have a totally different
dynamic
when it comes to the race.
We have more, I guess, emotions invested, and this is like a huge turning point. It could be a huge...
We're gonna win this.
He's gonna ask for directions.
I'll draw a car getting gas.
We got off accidentally off the highway.
Highway fast. Better or no?
And that really slowed us down a lot.
Caltex,
sir?
Caltex.
I don't know.
Caltex.
This is my Pictionary skills coming into play.
Okay, he's gone in to ask for directions because I think we're a bit lost.
The problem was the taxi driver got lost.
Okay, you know now? You know?
Yeah, okay.
We just hope that, you know, everyone's caught in the jam.
Chinu, please, just go on with it.
Don't put no country, not bullshit.
That's Caltex, sir, stand up.
Oh, there's a Caltex station.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's make up.
Thank you. We're going to wash some stuff.
How many teams are here?
We're the second last team to arrive.
Oh, Caltex. I see Caltex.
Where?
I see Caltex through the lights.
Oh, man. Did you look at these buses?
I said, oh, hello. Such a big vehicle. How can we do that?
Okay.
This is going to take a hell of a time. The whole bus. My God.
Oh, no.
You want to collapse. So.
Oh, God.
All the dirt is getting into my eye. It smells like oatmeal. This is like an oatmeal body scrub. Ah!
Man, this bus is big.
Slow and steady.
What? Why?
Let's not exhaust ourselves.
Can you hold my hand? I'm scared of heights. Oh. I am.
It's raining.
It's raining.
Travel on the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station and S03 your next clue.
So you guys have to wait for us, right? You want to tell us where it is then?
All the teams are gone. They're all gone, except for us and the girls.
They have to wait until every single person finds their clue for the third bus.
It's pretty messed up, but that's the rules of the race around the world.
This is just a reminder how we have to slow down. Travel the next available charter bus to Chiang Mai bus station.
You guys find it? You guys got it?
Yeah.
So as soon as a bus comes, whoever is ready will go.
No.
We have to wait for all
every team to get in the bus, and
if
then
that's
we,
the last team, then
that's the last one.
It was devastating to watch the other buses leave, and we knew we had to wait for everybody
seeing,
to finish theirs.
And seeing our lead just slowly leave.
Two buses have already
already left with three teams in them, and they're going a distance of 8 hours plus. So you guys have to really hurry up.
Come.
Okay.
We got it.
Search among the Buddha statues for your next clue.
Come on, guys.
What are we looking for, dude?
We're looking for a clue.
Where's the umbrella holder?
We have to run there.
Okay. Coming! We're coming!
Welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Thank you.
Aiden and Tania, you are team number 5. Isaac and William, you are team number 6.
It's not bad.
Pretty good, yeah.
Woo, for the second time. I can jump now.
Fatihah, welcome to Chiang Mai, Thailand.
Vincent Sam, you are team number 7.
All right.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Good
luck. Okay. Now, what next?
Make your way to the next pit stop.
We need to go to this place.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Right, hold it.
Yes, make your way to the next pit stop.
Ratcha Purit Gardens.
Warning, the last team to check in may be eliminated.
Go, fast.
Ratcha.
Station. On arrival, they will discover the vehicles are in fact 22-seat passenger buses. Each team must completely clean one of these buses before receiving their next clue.
Taxi! Someone get us a taxi!
Thank you, taxi. We take... Okay, thank you.
We have practice from when we were young. We used to wash Dad's car.
Dad, we're going to make you proud. Or at least less ashamed.
No, seriously, can you have that? Fine. Good.
Mind over matter.
Put it in your mouth. Mm. Don't think about it and just swallow.
Did you use a scorpion?
This race makes you do crazy things.
This program.
Whoa! That's called teamwork.
One, two, three, go.
Oh man, this is dry and sick.
Excuse me, hi. Okay,
why do we bring this?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Travel by taxi to the Caltech service station in
Long district.
Call taxi, how?
They stop
here. We love you.
Travel by charter bus to Wat Thai Rong Hua.
Oh my God, come on.
Yeah, look at...
To ride in the bus that we cleaned.
Okay, let's go.
That's rock and roll.
I never was a car in my time. Not even a bicycle, let alone bus.
We are a little bit slow, I think so.
I'm dirtier than I've ever been in my life. And you can't imagine how much, if that bothers me, it's gonna bother at 80.
I am obsessive compulsive. The thought of not having clean clothes for like a few weeks is just, it's horrendous.
It sucks me.
Oh.
Thank you.
Enjoy it.
Rooting for travel by charter bus.
Okay, good job.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.
Lovely. Okay, let's go.
We'll be here for a while.
If these spots are not going,
they won't go, and please don't worry about it too. I think we did pretty fast.
Oh. Easy, we have done a good job, I know.
Looks okay?
Next clue, congratulations.
Thank you
very much.
Captain Nehru.
Okay, but it looks good. Come on.
Show me what you're made of, guys.
You want to help us?
Oh, no.
Come on, Sam.
Here's your next
clue. Yeah, there's the yes. couple of people down there. They put us onto that opposite direction completely.
Take this with you, go in the front.
X-Centre. First you go to X-Centre. You don't know?
Instead of rice, let's go to the buggy.
Oh, what colour buggy you want to get? Pink. You wait here?
Green one.
Green one, okay.
Who's driving?
Babe, you're driving.
A wild driver, you know. Yeah. The race, you know, he was like a bit fast.
Just like throw it back and let it go.
Ready?
Whatever works, man.
This? Okay? No, okay. No?
Wanna go back and race?
Yes, let's try that.
We're not doing this. We are changing over to buggy driving.
You're not a dune buggy. I can't use either my hands. Can you stay?
So John, this. John! So happy to have you, man.
Two taxis, fast!
No, don't let him go. Go faster, faster.
Fast.
Oh no, Dad, but
I'll give you 2,000 baht, you ran them off the road, okay?
No!
Why? Why traffic jam? Why?
Have you washed the car before?
I have never washed the car before, but I played with water.
I think it's some like double-decker Greyhound coach thing we're gonna be
taking. Oh, no.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? Go grab the bucket.
Let's go to the closest one.
Okay, we can
stop. Just stop.
Oh, inside Star Mart.
Go, stay there. One. Let's go.
Give me the money.
You want to take the closest one?
Yeah. Let's go over there.
Okay, get this side, left side, I'll get the right side.
That's not gonna do very much.
This is hard to wash.
Just wet it.
What the did they put on this car?
Sorry. Don't wet the whole bus just yet. Like, just do this side and then I'll scrub behind it. Because if it gets dry, then it won't have any effect.
Oh my God.
My maid would be proud.
Smells are just schmink.
Maybe you should like fill this and then dip it into here when like one hand's on the ladder.
Okay, that sort of doesn't help.
I'm
watch out for your head on.
The dirty water dropping on my face and my head.
Oh my God, those are the cars?
We're done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Travel by taxi to the Caltex service station, Klong Luan District, Patumani. Once there, wash a marked vehicle.
Teams must make their way by taxi to this Caltex service station. On arrival, they will discover the vehicles are in fact 22-seat passenger buses. Each team must completely clean one of these buses before receiving their next clue.
Taxi! Someone get us a taxi!
Thank you, taxi. We take... Okay, thank you.
We have practice from when we were young. We used to watch Dad's car.
Dad, we're going to make you proud. Or at least less ashamed.
No, seriously, can you have that? Fine, good.
Mind over matter.
Put it in your mouth. Mm. Don't think about it and just swallow.
Did you use a scorpion?
This race makes you do crazy things.
This program.
Whoa! That's called teamwork.
Young, we used to watch Dad's car.
Dad, we're gonna make you proud, or at least less ashamed.
No, seriously, can you have that? Fine, good.
Mind over matter.
Put it in your mouth. Mm. Don't think about it and just swallow.
Did you use a scorpion?
This
stress makes you do crazy things.
This program.
Whoa! That's called teamwork.
One, two, three, go.
Oh man, this is dry and sick.
Excuse me, hi. Okay. How do we bring this? Okay, ready? Yeah. Travel by taxi to the Caltech service station in Long Luang District. Call taxi, ha! Okay, noi. Taxi.
Okay.
Get in the car
and ask for directions.
So, cheer for Team Thailand.
Long Luang Sub-District.
That's where we're going. Hope you can read my writing.
If I don't, John.
Tania, you are team number 5. Isaac and William, you are team number 6.
It's not bad.
Pretty good, yeah. Woo, for the second time. I can jump now.
Race, whoever's left paying with it is going to be disadvantaged.
Good?
Okay.
Thank you.
Wait, here's the thing. Thank you, Kapunka.
Kapunka!
Thank you.
Okay. Route info. Make your way to the next pit stop.
Yay.
You know what this would be good with? A side of scorpions.
Let's get there. Do a paper, scissor, rock. Done. And that's it.
I love like that.
Best we can be first, at worst we'll be third. I hope, yeah. I think. All right.
Fast, yeah? Thank you.
Someone's that peering red? Out. That's them, man.
Dude, that's
them.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm serious, that's them. Why else would they be poking around looking?
Seriously.
Real fast.
Fuck,
yeah.
Watch out for the guns. Gate number 3.
Oh,
it's them?
Oh my god. Damn it, it's like Mad Max.
Where's gate 3?
Gate 3, come on! Let's just push it out.
Two people up there! Yes. We've worked together the whole race.